Kenneth Egwuda, consultant gynecologist, IVF specialist, and a minimal access surgeon.
Okay.
Yeah. You know, today here we are to mark the first anniversary, the first birthday of an IVF baby delivered to the oldest IVF mother in Africa. It's conceived at the age of 63. The mother is 64 today, and baby is a year old today. So it's a landmark birth, conception, and delivery, and we just felt that we should be present at her birthday and also to wish her well at her birthday. So it's a birthday that's worth celebrating, and that's why we're here today. After the birth of this baby, you know, the circumstance surrounding her conception, the age of her mother at conception, and of course the age of the father too at conception or delivery, 63 and 67, spark a series of controversies and debates in the world. And I have a lot of doctors called me from the United Kingdom and saying that life expectancy in Africa is very short, and they don't feel it's necessary, it was right making a woman pregnant at the age of 63. No, but the controversy there ended up with telling them that it was ethical making her to be pregnant at that age, since that was what she desired, and she really wished that she would one day have a baby of her own, even at the age of 63. She had tried this three previous times without achieving success, and achieved success here on the plateau in ALPS Hospital and Diagnostics. So they raised issue of life expectancy, and because they raised issue of life expectancy, it borders on morality and sustainability of this baby in the event of eventualities. So the management of ALPS Hospital and Diagnostics took it upon themselves to do an education plan as an insurance for the baby, and that was a gift from our hospital to her today, because we felt that education to a child is the greatest gift a parent or a government or any social organization can give to a child, and that is what we stand to do today for the baby, and we're also happy about that.
I'm Dr. Chinnan, a consultant gynecologist and a specialist surgeon. Well, we want to appreciate God for helping us at our center, ALPS Hospitals and Diagnostics, to record this feat. This baby is special to us because it's the baby conceived and delivered by the oldest mom in Africa following our treatment. And that is why we are celebrating the baby. And not only celebrating the delivery, but the fact that the baby is doing well and growing according to milestone, and we're celebrating the first year anniversary of the baby today. This means that the joy of the family is complete, because this one has been waiting for 38 years, and having reached this age of 63, 67 before they got the baby, that's to us is a thing of celebration. And that goes to encourage all others also in the same shoe, maybe waiting for 10 years, 20 years, 30 years, that their own is possible. If this 38 years old waiting can come to dream light or limelight, then it means that their own is much and forgotten. And we advise that they can come forward, and probably with one or two treatments, they will achieve their own joy and success and dream and aspiration in life. That's what I have to say.